And now, send for Caesar's soothsayer.
Send for Caesar's soothsayer. Send for Caesar's soothsayer. Send for Caesar's soothsayer.
Yes, your majesty.
A soothsayer, soothsayer, say me a sooth. Mix me a drink, a light on the moon. A soothsayer, soothsayer, search the entrails to find out who wins or fails. I won't get angry, I promise, if my future looks horribly bleak. Come on, make like Nostradamus, oh, and tell me about next week. A soothsayer, soothsayer, what do you see? Kindly divulge my destiny. Will I meet triumph or catastrophe? So read me a rune, tell my fortune. Please do it soon. Don't be uncouth and say me a truthful sooth. Olay!
Certainly, Caesar. I shall surely say your sooth sincerely. But first, I must perform a brief interpretive dance to get the spirit world's attention. Eeny, meeny, chilly, beeny. Tell us what the future holds.
What does it say? What does it say?
Reply hazy. Try again.
Oh. Oh. It also says this joke's getting quite old.
I put it back in, sire.
Thank you. You're a super sincere.
Oh, it appears that the King of Kings will be born very soon in Bethlehem, in Judea.
King of Kings, you say? Bethlehem, Judea! Hey, baby, you had me going there a minute. Come on, sweetheart. Give me tomorrow's lotto numbers.
Yes, sire. 9, 13, 10, 7, 24.
You know, Susaya, for some reason, I've always found you oddly attractive.
Oh, sire, you should have your vision checked.